So on that note, why do you think most votes in the UN disfavor Israel?
Well, I think the UN is a very politicized group where there are countries that are committed to their personal agendas, allegiances, and self-interest. Just as the U.S. is frequently in the minority because of what the U.S. promotes, so goes Israel.